one define a GS incline, a large radar shallow depression receiving sediment. Question number two, whose name are associated with the concept of GS incline, Hall and Dana. The origin implies uplift at subcontinental scale due to horizontal earth movement. Question number four, continental building force can be defined as internal force acting radially on the rock of the earth. Next question, orogeny is a result of vertical earth movement. Next question, what are the typical features of young folded? Typical features are rust thick and sharp precipitation, means option number D. Swelling implies the removal of successive layer of rock due to pressure release. Next question, what is the name given the given to plateau surrounded by mountain? Intermountain plateau. The plain made up through the silting of lake are called a lacustrine plain. What is the plain made in limestone region called karst plain? Limestone is an example of sedimentary rock. Who gave the concept of slope decline? Davis. In what respect oceanic crust differ from continental? Option number B means composition and density. Which theory employs the idea of convection current? Plate tectonic theory. What is the chief causes of the convection current in the interior of the earth? Answer is D, difference of temperature between layer. Next question match list 1 and list 2. List 1, dynamic equilibrium theory, thermal convectional theory, contactionist theory, elastic rebound theory. List 2, earthquake, distribution of ocean, mountain building and isostasy. There are the right option is B, means 4, 3, 2, 1. What is the evidence in favor of the continental drift theory? The evidence are jigs of feet and theory, fossil in different areas, means right option is A. What is the evidence in favor of plate tectonic? Option number B, means linear mountain range, transcurrent fault, the marine range parallel to fold mountain on the coast. Sudden adjustment of rock in interior is responsible for earthquake. What type of areas are created by orogenic movement? Block mountain. Which force are responsible for the formation of the erosional landform? Option number B, exogenic force. Most of the landform are made through dash process. Option number D, slow and long continued. The influence of the element of weather on landform is studied under, because option number C, weathering. The rock composed of a variety of mineral is more susceptible to option number B, granular disintegration. Most of the earthquake prone areas are distributed in coastal areas. The dust bowl in North America has been caused by wind erosion. What is the major causes of mass movement? Gravity movement. The process of removal of rock from the earth's surface is called denudation. Who said that for landform are the function of structure, process and stage. Option number B, B, Davis. What according to Davis is the most potent factor determining the character of the landform, process of erosion? Who emphasized that the rate of erosion is a function of the rate of upliftment? Answer is B option, Fink. The ideal cycle of erosion was first suggested by William Morris W.M. Davis or William Morris Davis. What is an example of the interruption of cycle of erosion? Rejuvenation. What is the characteristic of late youthful topography? Characteristics are high relief and subconical peak. Means right answer is A, 1 and 4. The old stage of landform is characterized by low relief and little or no erosion. Match list 1 and list 2 simultaneously upliftment and erosion. Erosion of stable landmass, morphometric analysis, pediplanation in similar region. List 2, Davis, King, Pink and Stoller. Right option is A, means if river tendency of dash is responsible for the river capture. B, right option is B, headward erosion. Small island are often found in a mature river valley. Match the list 1 and list 2. List 1, pothole, sinkhole, arete, snouting horn. List 2, glacial erosion, limestone region, steam erosion, wave erosion and wind erosion. Right option is B, means 3 for A, 2 for B, 1 for C and 4 for D. Next question, the structural bench stress are formed by different erosion in river valley. Blowout or the creation of wind erosion. The grooving are formed by through glacial erosion. The classification of rock debris into gravel, pebble, sand is done on the basis of option number B, particle size of material. By what means is a peneplain from fluvial erosion and deposition? The characteristic of Blind Valley is that it has no steam. A meandering stream represent dash stage, mature stage. The deposition by tributary stream at the point of confluence with the major river from option number D, alluvial fan and cone. A stream which flow parallel to the major stream for a long distance before joining, it is called a option number A, Reju stream. The plunge walls are formed by river erosion. A stream flowing over an area experiencing very slow upliftment is likely to form a gorge. The dominant nature of alluvial in delta is that it is a silty. The river moves from over an area of hard work to that of soft work. What landform is likely to result due to this? Option number B, a waterfall. An outer plain is an example of option number D, fluvial.